this is the beach station. You just walk here.
Oh, ini food court dia.
So, diorang dah halal certified, ya? Yeah?
Okay. Let's go.
Cert is in there, ya? This is the cert. Okay.
Kita nak tengok ada apa yang nak makan. Jom kita berjalan.
Oh, you need to top up, man. $4.50
for a drink and ice cream.
Ice cream mana? Ice cream mana? Ice
cream mana?
Ice cream mana? Ice cream mana? Ice
cream mana? Ice cream mana? Ice cream mana? Ice cream mana? Ice cream mana? Ice cream mana? Ice cream mana?
Thank you. Slushy, hot water, coffee and ice.
Ini ada water chestnut, ada tropical punch, ada lemongrass. Oh, the ice cream is here. At the last counter, you make your payment here and after that you go and makan, okay?
This is the Hainanese chicken rice, laksa, fried. Nasi goreng istimewa, right?
Yes.
Oh, salmon, ayam penyet. Okay, kalau macam gini, 91. Kira okay, berapa orang boleh makan? 5 or more. Kan, kalau small eater, 6 boleh makan.
Cili sedap.
Cili sedap.
Dia nasi ayam. It's a nasi ayam. Tapi dia punya rasa semua cukup lah. Tak ada terlebih masin ke apa, tak ada. Ini ayam penyet special. Kan,
ini ayam besar tau.
Ya. Yeah. Kau?
Semua sama muka.
Senang nak hotel. You beli. Pasal air punya, actually everything is the same. It's the additional tu yang sambal ni yang buatkan. Dia punya ada dia. So the sambal basah is good. Ada mangga lah to me. Okay, now I'm going to try the sate. Ni nasi goreng special. Ini sos kacang, not bad. Oh, dalamnya ada ikan bilis. Ni macam nasi goreng kampung ya. Nampak tak? Makan salmon skin ada collagen. Among all eh, I will order the laksa.
Tak sangka eh dekat Sentosa.
Ada halal.
Yeah. Ada halal.
Yeah. Jadi kalau ada bawa budak-budak
yang makan cerai wet, you have variety.
Nasi ayam. Yeah.
Nasi ayam is the safest, right? Yeah. Dulu whenever I come with my family, I'm very stressed nak cari makan.
Yeah.
So now you have good old days.
Jadi dekat ni apa?
Beach station lagi.
Dan it's aircon room.
So you all datang
lah. Okay lah.
So the gorengan and the cake semua kita tak cover lah kan. Mesti sedapnya. Menurut goreng mana tak sedap.